That went really quickly. Who won that?
I was distracted by the diddle movement.
How did that already end?
Wait, Kyle, was that already a...
Hi.
That was a warm-up battle with a single stop.
Oh, okay.
So, we've got Absol with the green Falco, and Kelp with the normal, cool Falco. Ooh! Kelp was keeping up the heat, but as he came back to the stage from the air, he got smacked down by Absol. Hansel, yes, Hansel. So, Absol's not looking happy. Yes, he lost a good hit just because Kelp was not able to get back to that. Sitting at 130% right now. All Kelp needs to do is get one real good hit on him, and Absol is out. There it goes. There it goes. Indeed.
Alright, see if it's anyone's.
It is not anyone's game. As Absol demonstrates from 0% damage, kicking Kelp off of the going for another Ditto match. Looks like they're going to be on Fountain of Dreams. Another highly successful Falcon match.
Right.
Does actually look like this is helping Kelp out quite a bit against Absol. Maybe not as much as he would hope. As Kelp loses his first. Real nice pillow. Oh, there we go. Just making it. Oh, and there goes Absol. Absol has now lost one of his stocks as well. This is a very fierce battle. It's like watching two Super Saiyans at high speed.
Right, but without the like cutting back and forth.
Your human eyes can barely keep up with the quick pace of the action, but it looks as though we're still fairly close in here, with Kelp actually keeping Absol near the edge just for a moment. There we go. And I saw that one coming. Absol is only ahead by one stock. This is still anyone's game. All Kelp needs to do is keep up the heat onto Absol. Absol did a little bit of a combo breaker there and then started his own combo. There we go. Oh, and Absol grabbed Kelp. Yes, it is. That would be a shield. I feel like if you don't know about the shield, may not be doing your tournament game.
I'm gonna play this game on.
Alright, this is coming down to the wire now. Each contestant just has one stop.
I would say,
Watching close. Axel's keeping the heat up on Kelp, but Kelp is keeping it back on to Axel. Getting down to the wire here.
I saw that. I was not happy.
There it goes. Kelp barely losing there. They're still doing a hero battle against Falco.
Very
close. Less than 20% separated. Behind Absol for the lead in this match. Kelp is now down. Just about 40% or so. He has one stock left, but this is irrelevant as Absol is sitting above 100%. Absol is just looking at getting launched off the stage right about now, trying to hold it out as long as he can. Keep those combos up on Kelp. Doing pretty well with that. And there goes Absol. He's down to his second stop. Looks like we're gonna be having Kelp versus Daga up now.
Oh, yeah.